Hello and good morning. And today I'm going to show you how to add app bar on your Android Java application together with constraint layout. So firstly, you need to register for Gemini, and then after you have finished with the registration, you will be presented with this Gemini prompt. So in order to create an app bar on Android Java application as well as using constraint layout, you need to be very specific with your prompt. So creating the prompt is relatively easy, although in my opinion, the Gemini in Android Studio still uses the old Gradle file, which is based on Java, although that the newer Android Studio are based on Kotlin. Doesn't matter because the Kotlin Gradle file can still uses the format output by the Gemini. So to start with that, you need to write prompt, which must be very specific. Okay, first you have to write it. Okay, create can be integrated in, right? You have to type here very specific in Android Java application. With constraint layout. Then you have to click the submit, and then it will produce the necessary dependency. Firstly, what you need to do is just to include this dependency inside your application, okay? Inside your Android application. So you have to click here on the build Gradle. Okay, let's minimize this. So you can put under here, right? And then you have to sync. Okay, then okay, this is the source code for the constraint layout and then app bar. What you need to do is just to copy it. Okay, this is opening and then this is the closing, and this is the rest of the layout. You must copy it in between here. So you just copy, okay, then you'll see that your application have already finished sync. And you go to the activity main and then select the source code, okay? Or you can also select split. Okay, make sure that your computer have sufficient RAM before doing this. Okay, and then over here, just paste the code. Okay, you see here, this is the constraint layout. Paste it in between, then you will get the the app bar, right? Okay, next, what you need to do is to go back to the Gemini, right? Okay, see if the rest of the application to set up a support toolbar, right? Okay, you need to set up a support toolbar over here, right? Okay, something like this one. Okay, you have to go to the source code, main activity source code, and then below, just below the activity main, just set up a support toolbar like this. Then, what you left to do is for you to rerun your application. Okay, there you go. Your application is finished. Okay, integrated with the app bar. Okay, next, how to change the name of your application. Okay, you can always edit here in under value, so under strings. Okay, you can always change your application name under here. Okay, just save it. Okay, and then under value string, and then save it. Okay, and then you just go back to the main activity and then replay. Okay, it shows something like this, right? So that's the end of our short video here. I've already demonstrated to you how to use Gemini to help in integrating the app bar into your application.